what's next. Headed to Red Rock State Park here in Sedona, Arizona. We're about 6 miles out, and you can already start to see some of the Red Rock Mountains. I don't know if you can see that there. As we get closer, I'll bring you more video. As you can see, we're getting there. It's going to be a great video for all you hikers and climbers. It's going to be a great video, so stay tuned. Look at these Red Rock Mountains, guys. Isn't that beautiful? Getting closer to the... You're going to see nothing but Red Mountains. We're almost there. Let me see that tall peak way out yonder there. I'll start filming more once we get into the state park. Stay tuned.
Through the
guard shack there. We had to pay like a $7 cover charge. So basically it's not a drive-through park, so there will be a parking lot up,
half a
up
mile
forward.
Turn right.
There will be a parking lot forward up here soon. So we'll just get out and park and just follow the trails. So this is supposed to be a hiker's paradise up here. So once again, this is John without Lakeisha. She is back home in San Antonio. I'm down here in Arizona with my job, so she'll be coming here shortly. So once again, this is John with What's Next. Bring you some, hopefully some great content. So we're gonna go ahead and park right over here. I think I kind of went to the wrong spot there, but here's the parking. All right, so I'm gonna start recording once we get to the trails. All right, guys, the first trail we're gonna hit is called the Smoke Trail. So let's see what we got here. Hit that creek. It's got a natural flowing creek. Can you see it? So I can get a view over there. Here we got a better view of the creek. It is Red Rock, beautiful. Hope I'm doing it justice here on video. It's awesome in person. Hope I'm not bouncing around too much here, guys. Trying to hold it steady as I can. So a little information about the Arizona sycamore and the Fremont cottonwood are considered indicator of species of riparian habitat. So I guess this area is known for this sycamore trees. Let's continue. So let's go up here. As you can see, they don't allow any swimming or wading in the water here. It's so quiet and peaceful, you can hear everything. You can hear the leaves falling. Right over here is the visitor center. You can see the visitor center here. They got a deck on top where you can see everything. And see those mountains over there, guys? Let's see if we can walk closer to those mountains. Wow, that's a beautiful house up there. I don't know if you can see the house up there, guys. That's the best view in the park. All right, guys, turn the film back on as we get closer. We're heading that way right over there, if you can see all that. All right, I got hiking instructions here, hiking 101. Little visitor signage area, tips and everything on how to have a successful hike. let's head on. See if we get some more good views of some of these red rock mountains. Look at that over there, guys. Can y'all see that? Sorry, the camera's shaking a little bit. Steep climb on these rocky trails. Look at that over there, guys. See that? Beautiful views. The hiker's paradise. Definitely makes your hike a lot more enjoyable when you can see these views. You actually forget how far you actually walked when you're enjoying the scenery as you walk. Alright guys, I'm gonna head back down to the mountain. Down the mountain. Park closes at 4:30. So start heading back to the car. Definitely got a bunch of cardio in today. Okay guys, we're headed back to the car. Just going back the way we came. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Man, I got so much cardio and didn't even walk the whole park. So if you make your way out to Arizona, definitely come to the Red Rock State Park in Sedona. You won't regret it, especially if you're one of those hikers and climbers who enjoy just getting out, getting a good hike in, enjoying the scenery at the same time. This is definitely the place to go. So there's the creek that we first came by, first saw when we first came here. So it's en route back to the vehicle. Please like and subscribe. This is Johnny with What's Next. Make sure you turn those notifications on. There's gonna be a lot more coming your way, so don't want to miss out. Once again, this is Johnny with What's Next. So stay tuned so you can see what's next. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed it. Guys, this is the view on the way out of the park. Coverage headed back to Phoenix area. So just a little bonus coverage of the mountains, headed back to the main road.